here, and many of the things that you see with the attrition is the legacy rollover and the sort of the natural latency of how this works. Our goal was that in three to four months, the attrition rate started to come down, and as you can see in the month over month rates, even though the overall attrition on an LTM basis continues to be very high, and we are not happy about that, but as when you look into a month from July to September, you find that the attrition rates are coming down, and that is an encouraging sign that I believe is a result of a tremendous effort that we have put in on many of the things that Praveen and Dan can talk about this. But as well as helping employees see a great future ahead, helping employees see a great relevance to the work that they do, which is of importance to clients, purposeful work. And I believe that we are starting to see all of that. So if you